All right. Hello, everybody. I was really loud in the last commentary. So, yeah, I don't know if you can hear that. I kind of have my fan on, because right now in Canada, it's going to be hot for the next few days, and it's pretty... Well, I live on the top floor, and it gets really hot because hot air rises, but besides the point. So today, I went to go play, you know, some sports and all that, and we found a guy, you know, he needed to look for a place, you know, not look for, like, a place to buy to live in, but I don't know, maybe some foreign exchange student, but I think he's too old for a student, but he came here from another country, I'm pretty sure, because his first language was pretty much not English at all. So, of course, my friends have to just help him. You know, you help him out first. Oh, yeah, okay. Give him the street where he needs to go. Okay, yeah, sure. Nope. La-di-da, goes away. Then we start to play another game because, you know, playing basketball and soccer isn't enough. So we wanted to. So they wanted to go play, like, a, you know, running game. Whatever. And they run. We all run. There's two guys hit. You know, standard tag game with two people. Maybe an hour in, you know, just stop running. So I'm just like, all right, I'll just go play some more basketball, whatever. And so do my other four friends that I'm with. And an hour and a half later, 10:30-ish, we were just sitting there going, what the hell is going on? Because there's nothing happening. And, well, really, it's the most awkward part because basically all he did, but one of my friend's friends, which is, I'm not gonna name names, but she's just not, no. She just kind of wanted to take charge, and really, if you want to take charge, you don't assume things. Is she assumed that because a porch light was on, someone was waiting, which I guess could be a good assumption if you have some data to actually back it up with, like, where did you hear this, you know, stuff like that. But of course, no data, just, you know, I'm smarter than anyone else and I pretty much know this. So yeah, they go help, and of course we find them and basically just start ripping balls, you know. Profanities everywhere, everything like that. Basically, they spent about an hour and a half trying to find this one house, and apparently it doesn't exist anymore. Probably got torn down or something, but... Oh, sorry, I'm a bit sick, but... Okay. They took an hour and a half, and it was from about 9 o'clock to 10:30. Now, think about it like that. 9 o'clock to 10:30, meaning that they wasted time. It's getting dark, and basically he needs to find the house because for some reason he has to do something. He looked like a nice guy, he really did. So they wasted his time, and then, of course, because logical thing to do would then to go to a house and then ask someone for directions. Yeah, I would have just done that in the first place. You don't know? You say you don't know? Maybe I can go take you to someone's house? Maybe someone knows something? Yeah, whatever. Yeah, so anyway, that's pretty much all I wanted to talk about. I felt like whoring out another video, and there's really no good topics to talk about, but... Yes, I will have some, I don't know, videos next week sometime, because I am taking a summer course and all that. So I will see you then. This is Blitz Strikeful, aka Blitz Kakashi, aka Kakashi 684. Alright, I will see you next time on another commentary thing. Peace. Alright, so I kinda lied. The commentary actually got cut short, and I kind of want to use the whole gameplay, so basically for, I think, the rest of this, I'm just gonna tune out, put on some music, and I'll let you guys just watch the gameplay. Anyway, thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time on an SD Gundam Capsule Fighter video. Pride もせずなくした日に過ちを悔やむその日に僕は君にこう言うやっと全てがそのため。No!